Mary is a successful manager who has to do a lot of multitasking. She hates spending time on repetitive and time-consuming tasks like copying the contact information from emails she receives into the company's information system. Mary's colleagues also waste valuable time moving data around. This repetitive work distracts them from critical activities such as helping customers, coordinating with co-workers, and closing sales. Researchers at the University of Tartu in Estonia and the University of Melbourne in Australia have designed an artificial intelligence tool called Robidium that detects repetitive work and produces software bots to automate this work. Mary and her colleagues install Robidium. The tool collects data about the actions they perform while keeping this data private. Robidium identifies each logical unit of work. An algorithm finds frequent sequences of actions that Mary repeats, known as routines. Robidium applies techniques from the fields of rule mining and program synthesis to discover a computer script that can replicate Mary's actions in a specific routine. The script is executed by a software bot known as a robotic process automation bot. The AI repeats this with each of Mary's colleagues and identifies the routines they all complete, transforming each routine into a computer script. Soon, the whole team are focusing on the work that is the best use of their time.